the Flyers have once again totally changed the complexion of this game, and they may do more. Gange shot wide, but it's going to be a penalty here. Penalty or penalty?
Penalty shot. No question. How's in front makes the ball? There was just enough separation. I thought immediately how it's going to be penalty shot.
Gange down the middle. 5-1 Philadelphia. Great move to slip it back and fire it past Danny. Gange converts the penalty shot, and the Flyers lead 5-1.
And it's a smart decision by Gange. Why? Because he had gone shot on the breakaway seconds earlier. He gives like a move like he's going to shoot again, but he takes and he goes forehand. He gets Danny to go down. Right at the hash mark. There's the fake for the shot. Danny.